Osteno Police Matters authorities have said that Fulani herdsmen are not under attack or being chased out of Ebonyi State. In a communique released, the spokesperson for the Ebonyi State Command, Oda Obianoju, warned the public to be aware of distorted and misleading videos in circulation all over social media. Oda explained that on the 2nd of January this year, one Fulani herder, Adamu, residing at Ozibo community, decided to relocate with some members of his family to Turaba State in search of greener pastures for his cows as the dry season is setting in. She said Adamu also informed the village chairman and Ichaba Development Center coordinator before his peaceful and voluntary relocation, a story which the police spokesperson says has not been twisted for real reasons. Now, the command image maker said prior to the fake of videos making the rounds, there was no record of a threat to the life of the peace-loving herders or their cows, neither to those residing in the said camp or in the entire state.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.